Using a weighing scale, there's two ways that I like to measure my ingredients. Option one, switch on the weighing scale, let it read zero, then place my mixing bowl. Press on or tear, and then wait for it to read zero, then place my ingredients. If I need to measure something again, I'll just press on and keep weighing. Option two, while my scale is off, place the bowl, then switch it on. It will go directly to zero without including the weight of the bowl. Then I'll measure my ingredients.